My name is Abdullah Alshehri. Last year, my father, he got pancreatic cancer caused by diabetes. And he's asked me if I can't help the biomedical research by doing my research to do this problem. My research can be applied to this field. I found another professor and he was working in the biomedical and he has AI team. So I told him about this idea and he was really happy about it. And he said, okay, let's go and start to do this work. So now my project is to have like an artificial pancreas and glucose monitoring, and we link it with the AI. Then you don't have to visit the doctor to see what level you have. And the other hand, my mom is a teacher, so she was pushing me to do my degree. In the second year of high school, I had to repeat the year. And I failed most of the courses. But she said, do not stop until you get your Ph.D. degree. This in my deep conscious was building that I will be a professor. But I didn't know until now. My father wants me to be a businessman and my mom wants me to be a scientist. Now I'm between. So I'm doing academia and doing business. So something in the between, it is the best option for me. This is my personality. What drives me to walk up and do the job, the opportunity and the window. Once it's open and you didn't jump, it will close again.